this project, we need two cardboard pieces like this. So let's glue this together using a glue gun. And then we're going to use the masking tape to seal these edges. This is how it looks after sticking the masking tape. Now I've completed a rough drawing. So let's start sculpting the clay and apply to this using the glue. So I've applied glue to this and I've sculpted the clay, fixed it in this. So this is ready. Now we can apply gesso to this. I have completed applying the gesso to this. So for the outer area, we can apply the texture paste. I am using the homemade texture paste. If you want to know how I made this texture paste, please comment below. I have applied the texture paste throughout. So I am going to use a piece of silver foil to give some texture to this. I've completed making the texture part. So this is how it looks. And I'm going to apply the gesso to the back side and the edges as well. I've completed applying the gesso and the texture paste throughout. So now it's time to start painting this. Now this is all completely dried out and I've applied a glossy varnish coating to this. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel to watch more videos like this.